There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no Feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say, a muti infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. And that's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. Hey, Marshal, did you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrike config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
Tech shotgun. Oh man, I've only seen these in old hollow logs.
That is the combat shotgun, an unstoppable force at close range with the potential to knock enemies back. Lead are melted into a single solid slug with great knockback capabilities. Good. Sequence completed. Use the combat shotgun's overdrive against the simulated enemies. Simulation.
Ah, the old corridor sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around. And only you can use it. It's hardwired to your nanotrite signature.
I've reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Hey, you made it all the way down to Muti Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
One down, one to go.
Ranger, you cut through them like butter.
I did, but now I want to get the hell out, because this place stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there. Leads directly into my armory. Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kvasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You do know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured. You have that, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ranger Walker. There you are. This is my armory, my base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone, and manually distributing a nanotripe murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you.
Grab whatever you need.
You'll need every edge you can get.